shit's dead.
Yeah, I know. Oh, you be posted up from Sunday to Saturday night. Started hanging with the members, then you blew a few pipes. And you gon' do the dash if you see them blue lights. A lot of people down.
Why we gotta leave? You mad cause we recording a YouTube video? Nay!
Be what you like, trying to lead us in the past, grinding for a new life.
I can cook for real. Y'all gassing it. Dick ride, dick ride. Yeah. Yes. Talk, nigga.
Yes. I see you got everyone fucking smoke bomb. I'm finna go to the mall. Like this bitch.
We in the bathroom. Yeah. Alright,
y'all. We finna go to the motherfucking bathroom. Let this motherfucking bomb off. We can't show y'all because it's tucked in the kitchen. We can't show y'all the bomb right now, but we finna go to the motherfucking bathroom and bomb some shit up.
Alright, bet.
Alright, y'all, we're gonna bathroom right here. Walk to the back of these ugly fucks right here.
You said ugly fucks?
Yeah, ugly.
Nah! Alright, man. Huh? Pump said, leave for the. Sorry.
I'm gonna light it over there.
I couldn't do what's coming in here. Y'all think he gonna say something? I wanna
go back.
Yeah, come on, we gonna go back in there.
Man, I'm finna see what they finna say though. Y'all think he's still in that bit? Alright, today we're here with
My name Monty.
You got Instagram?
My Instagram Monty_Sharkin.
Alright, today the question is, would you rather cheat on your girl or would you snitch on your homeboy?
I cheat on my girl, I ain't gonna lie, I ain't snitching on the homies, you know what I'm saying? At the end of the day, your homies most likely will be there for you more than the girl, but a girl could be there for you more than the homies too. You know what I'm saying?
Definitely.
Real talk.
Alright, today we're here with
Jay.
You got Instagram?
The real little Jay_22.
Alright, bet. Today's question is, would you rather cheat on your girlfriend or would you rather snitch on your homeboy?
I ain't gonna lie, I'm about to cheat on Shorty.
Alright, bro.
Hey y'all.
We did that shit.
What's going on?
I got hella police. We couldn't record it, bro, because they would have suspected it was us.
It was a bomb. Y'all seen it? It's
like,
what do you give a fuck to news? Y'all
I think it's something completely different than what it is, but we gonna get back to y'all. Bye. Alright, so today I'm here with
Janaya.
Alright, so the question of the day is, would you rather snitch on your homegirl or cheat on your boyfriend?
I'm cheating.
You said what?
I'm cheating. I ain't snitching.
Alright, so today I'm here with
Wes.
Alright, so the question of the day is, would you rather snitch on your homeboy or cheat on your girl?
Hey, don't forget to shout your Instagram.
Oh yeah, what's your Instagram?
Yeah.
You good?
I never tell. I ain't gonna lie.
So basically, what you saying is you gonna snitch? You gonna cheat on your girl, right?
Yeah, yeah. Just the question though. So yeah.
All right, for sure. So what's your Instagram?
Underscore Wesio. WESIO. All
right. Your turn. Would you rather snitch on your homeboy or cheat on your girl? Wait, what's your name first?
Eric.
Yeah. All right. So the question.
I'll cheat on my girl to get another one.
Cheat on your girl?
Yeah.
Get another one?
Yeah.
Alright, you know you don't get held, stop it. Alright, your turn. Alright, your turn. Alright, what's your name?
Darren.
Alright, so the question of the day, well, you know the question. What's your answer?
What's the question?
Cheat on your girl or snitch on your homeboy?
Cheat on my girl.
Alright.